Here's a tutorial on breaking down the new CapCut trend.
Open up CapCut, and next, select the photo and go to Style. Then select the 3D Zoom Pro effect, and go all the way back and select Effects. Go to the Party filter, scroll all the way down until you find the strobe effect, select that, and then the final video should look like this.